Okay, this is Rich. I'm in Schenectady, New York, or actually Scotia, New York. I'm in Mayfair Park, I think is the name of it. I was just talking to a fisherman. That's the Mohawk River out there. I just came up this little back road. It goes back. I thought it might be a trail, but it just kind of has access to back here. And then I switched back up to here. And now I'm going to drive down this little hill here and see if I can get a video of me doing something a little too stupid. So, first, put it in four low. Take off the handbrake, back off of this stupid little ledge I got myself on to take a picture. Put it in first. So four low, first gear, seatbelt on. And get as far over to the right as possible here. Brush. And then turn sharp. And get straightened out a little bit if I can. All right, hold your hand. One more time. Whoa, that was pretty freaking cool. All right, adrenaline's pumping. I gotta calm down a little bit. That's just where I came down. Right there. That was pretty hardcore. I'm proud of myself, but I probably should have went a lot straighter because, as you can see, when I came down there, I slid quite a bit because I wasn't straight on with the hill. Damn mosquitoes. So, but I didn't tip over, and that was awful steep. I'm proud of myself. All right, that's my first New York off-roading experience on the day before my first day of work at GE. Rich Yeager, signing out.